Here we go for the final time this year, and what a season it's been, 2014. The last Grand Prix of the year, and here we go with the grand final. Andreas Janssen off the inside in red, Christoph Kaspers at gate 2 in blue, Jarek Kampel gate 3 in white, and the only issue to be decided now, Nicky Pedersen for the bronze medal needs a point off the outside gate. Kelvin, final time this season, what a year it's been.
It's been a wonderful year, and it's been a grandstand finish tonight. It's been a fitting stage to have the final Grand Prix here. It really has been an electrifying night of Speedway. Andreas Janssen, who won his semi-final from the outside, chose the inside gate this time. It will be interesting. I think the odds are pretty much in Nicky's favour to secure third place in the world. Kaspers Ak, coming out of gate two, has enjoyed a really good season, and silver medal to him.
And we've seen tonight what it means to each and every rider to be in the World Championship, the biggest Speedway event in the world. Here we go, grand final, and Kaspers Ak has made a good one from gate number two, but Janssen is up the inside. Pedersen is going to the fence. Is there any room there? He's got to back off. Oh, he's got a square. Surely there's going to be a crash. No! Oh, my goodness, Kaspers Ak's off the fence. Is excluded here. If he is excluded, there will be a runoff for bronze medal. And Christoph Kaspers Ak is not a happy man. Here we go.
Well, Nicky Pedersen's ridden back into the pits. Kaspers Ak is furious. Team members trying to calm him down. It was a strong move down the back straight. There was an opportunity. I think it's going to kick off in the paddock.
Well, let's see what the verdict is. It's the grand final.
Christoph
Cardell's had a tough night.
He's been busy, isn't he?
And KK, well, let's just watch it again.
Comes up the inside, he's made the move. Kaspers Ak tries to lean on him. Got to say, they were all almost four abreast. It's an awkward ending there. Here we see it. Nicky now, the opportunity, gets there. He gets himself alongside as Kaspers Ak's coming across. It's similar to the incident we saw in Voyens with Troy Batchelor. But there, Kaspers Ak was in control and then just runs wide. Again, this is a really difficult call.
Oh,
really difficult call. As Kaspers Ak's coming back across, there is a bit of contact. Now, will he deem that Nicky Pedersen...
This is a tough call, Kel.
It's such a tough call and such an important
race. The Polish fans are cheering. Yellow disqualified. Nicky Pedersen is excluded from the final, and that means there will be a runoff for the bronze medal.
Well, either way that was going to go, that was awfully tough. Pedersen frustrated, and I have some sympathy. You know, you're racing for, you know, there were four abreast there. You've got this situation that what happened with Troy Batchelor, where he made the move up the inside and the rider's on the outside then sweeping back across, and you're carrying so much speed you can't avoid each other. And once again, it's one of those situations where you'd rather not have to exclude somebody because it's a racing incident. But Pedersen is furious. Here you see it, he's in traffic, he gets the opening there, gets in the inside just in front there. That angle isn't the best one. The best one is when we have a more of a head-on. Obviously, Kaspers Ak is, furious because he's found himself buried in the air fence.
But let me ask you a question here, Kelv. If Kaspers Ak would have gone down now, would it have been more clear-cut? Wouldn't Nicky have been disqualified?
Easier decision, but he doesn't. He runs wide. There is contact as Kaspers Ak's coming and back across. But what does Pedersen do? The opportunity opened up for him. He's not going to shut the throttle,
so
is he?
So he had to go for it.
Of course
Nicky
he did.
Had to go for
of
it.
Of course he did. And you know, unfortunately, there's an incident at the end of the back straight. Not malicious. You can see how hard Kaspers Ak's coming across. Got to say, it's a tough call either way, and I have sympathy. I wouldn't want to be the referee in this situation. Kaspers Ak there, he's not out of control, but he's just running out of room and running out of track.
Well,
and he just piles himself up against the infield. It falls awkwardly, but, you know, the decision's gone against Pedersen here, which is frustrating for him.
Having a chat with the referee, Chris de Gardel. And, well, he's got to pull himself together here because he's still got to do a runoff. Still got to do a runoff.
Furious.
We've got the final to be decided first, then a runoff. Fair.
No, but you're bigger than that.
So if there's any language that offended you there, then we do apologise.
Emotions running high, yeah. And you can understand why when there's medals on the line.
I don't need
Pedersen clearly frustrated.
Once again, if there is any language there that offends you, then again we apologise. But anyway,
I tell you what. Either way, then Nigel, if Kasperzak had been excluded, then I'm sure there would have been a tough reaction from him. But it's one of those situations where Pedersen.